Here we have a Velo Solex 2200 engine. I believe the bike may have previously had a 1700, unless somebody has just replaced this plate here with the 1700 logo one. The bike does run. It starts and runs with a drop of fuel inside the head. It is obviously being sold as a restoration project. We'll need carburetor overhauling and fuel system cleaning. Have a good look around at the bike, see what you think.